This Saturday on the Extreme Fighting Championship, we focus on one of the most dangerous athletes in the EFC, the young South African Nkazimulo Zulu Boy Zulu. From being crowned the first ever bantamweight champion at EFC 27, through being crowned the first ever flyweight champion at EFC 43. Plus, relive the second meeting between the undefeated featherweight champion Iga Smiley Cabeza and the Scottish Danger Man and former champion Daniel Henry at EFC 57. EFC Fight Nights, this Saturday at 9 p.m. on SABC 3. Brought to you by SABC Sports.